hard as you can. You do not have a baby in the car this time to worry about.
Okay.
Okay? So your job is to fight them off, get away, or drive away. If you can kick them out of the car, if you shut the door, we'll count that as, if you can kick them away, shut the door, we'll count that as car started and you haul ass. Yes. Okay? If you're ready, you're going to walk around the back of the car and you're going to get into the driver's side seat and buckle up. But before you do that, you need to push up.
Yep. Oh, Mark's Mark's continuing it over there. That's good.
Well, those are fantastic push-ups, though.
They really are. Look at that. Your back is straight as 2x4. Very nice. All right, go get in your car. Come on. Quick, get in your car. Come on.
While you're tired. Remember, do not shut the door too hard. I'll turn the corner. Go ahead and buckle up. Stereo will start now.
Car wash, darling.
No, you're going to get a fucking wallet. That's what you're going to do. You're going to get a fucking wallet. You ain't going nowhere, sweet chief. Give me your fucking money.
There you go. Buy it.
Good knee.
40. There you go.
Get off me.
Woohoo! Downward elbows and knee strikes. That's what I'm talking about.
You beat me up sometimes too. I'm a little stinky right now, but.